Those original Fantastic Fours, the Jessica Alba ones,
yeah.
I think they're so underrated. I actually think they're really good.
I don't rank them high in like my favorite Marvel films, but the casting was spot on.
Chris Evans as Human Torch. At that point, he was like a young kind of celebrity.
Up and comer. Yeah.
And he really nailed it. I haven't watched it in a very long time. I do remember thinking the effects were really good for the time.
Ioan Gruffodd was, mate, he will always be Mr. Fantastic to me.
Those movies were so good.